Hey guys, and welcome back to The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. We just reached Zora's domain, and now we have to try and convince this Elder Zora Muzu to help us in our quest by arming us with some shock arrows.
You came all the way here, but it was in vain. I have no desire to speak with you.
Listen well, Muzu. There is something you need to know. He who stands here, the man called Link, is the one whom my sister Mipha had feelings for. I was only a child then, so I did not know it myself at the time. But it is so. I grew up hearing my father tell stories, some of which were about my sister's undying love for a Hylian named Link.
What? No. You cannot fool me with such a fanciful lie. Not this, Zora. How could Lady Mipha possibly have feelings for a Hylian like him? The facts are clear. He remembers nothing, even when he looks upon Princess Mipha's statue.
It is the truth, Muzu. Though you never knew it, he was ever in Mipha's heart.
I was thinking. This reminds me of the time we first met. You were just a reckless child. Always getting yourself hurt at every turn. Every time, I would heal you, just as I'm doing right now. I thought it was funny how, being a Hylian, you looked grown up so much faster than I did. I was always willing to heal your wounds, even back then. So if this calamity Ganon does in fact return, what can we really do? We just don't seem to know much about what we'll be up against. But know this, that no matter how difficult this battle might get, if anyone ever tries to do you harm, then I will heal you. No matter when, or how bad the wound, I hope you know that I will always protect you. Once this whole thing is over, maybe things can go back to how they used to be when we were young. You know, perhaps we could spend some time together.
What is the matter, Link? Are you unwell? You are quivering like a hatchling. Whatever is the matter? Mipha, I remember.
What? Do not mistake me for a fool, Hylian. There's no way you remembered her just now when it is most convenient. In any case, without solid proof, I cannot possibly take you at your word. If you have any such proof, now is the time to show it. Do so, and I shall tell you how to get those shock arrows. Yes, as well as anything else you wish to know.
So of course I actually know where to go to get the shock arrows, but we have to do this. Have the Zora armor. True. Muzu, look closely at the clothes Link is wearing. Hmm? You really think changing your clothes is going to make me? Eh? What in the... That is the Zora armor from before. Lady Mifa made that by hand, and yet it fits you perfectly. What is the meaning of this? Now you understand, do you not? Now you know who her heart belonged to, and who she made this special armor for. The fact that this armor fits Link perfectly should be proof enough that Mifa made it for him and him alone. You have always disliked Hylians, even before the Great Calamity. That is why Mifa never told you. Now that you know, you must promise to help him save us all, Muzu. Please, tell us where we can find the shock arrows we need. Knowing you, I bet you have already figured it out.
I never would have imagined she would make that special armor for one such as he. I do not approve of asking for help from a Hylian, but I suppose it is our only option at this point. I am a proud Zora. That means I must take responsibility for my unwarranted behavior toward you. As promised, I shall tell you where you can collect as many shock arrows as you will need. That tall mountain over yonder, it is called Ploymus Mountain, and there you will also find Shadowback Point. A terrifying creature has made its home up there. This awful beast shoots volley after volley of shock arrows. Even a single one could be fatal to a Zora. Aha. You must mean that Lionel. He is a man-beast, that one. That beast does indeed wield shock arrows. That is certainly one way to collect them quickly. He is vicious, to be sure, but I am certain Link will rise to the challenge. In order to appease the divine beast, I estimate that you will need at least 20 shock arrows. Do you think you can gather that many? Why do you still doubt him, Muzu? I have no doubt he will be triumphant. Okay, Link, let's get moving. The fastest way to Ploymus Mountain is to ascend the waterfall east of the domain. That Zora armor should come in handy. Just swim to the waterfall basin, and then go up the waterfall from there. I'll wait at East Reservoir Lake, right by the Divine Beast. Gather at least 20 shock arrows and then come join me. Let's do it. Wonderful. Together we shall stop that Divine Beast's onslaught. So, east of the domain would be probably that one, right? Nope, east is right. Silly boy. So, this way? Almost. This way. Alright, dead ahead. Now, this part is actually quite challenging. How am I getting there? That's the question, isn't it? But we'll make it through. That's a shocker right there, is it not? Give me that. Hey. Who did it? Who stole my shock arrows? You. You're Link. Finally, I can avenge Lady Mifa. It has been 100 years since you last showed your face here. Now I, Sagan, will cut you down myself. What do you mean? Playing dumb, eh? Nice try, but you cannot fool me, Champion Link.
You were unable to protect Lady Mipha from Calamity Ganon. It has been 100 years since we lost her. Poor Lady Mipha. How heartbreaking. I will not fail her again. Ah, of course. Because you stole my shock arrow, that's why. In that case, you take the responsibility of appeasing the divine beast Varuta. I will. You old fool. I'm kind of considering grinding a few shrines in between episodes just to get my stamina and health up, cause it super sucks getting one-shotted by everything this early in the game. Scene or something. Hassle. And I think we have to go up again, possibly. Come here, froggies. So we're on 3, so that's a good start. Now, if you've never played this game or never seen what a Lynel is, you'll understand why no one likes them. Very shortly. In fact, I'm probably gonna save. Cause this thing takes a hot minute. Can't remember if there's any arrows down there. Where is it? Right, there's some arrows on this tree down here. So let's go get those. Hey, I got one of them lizards that I was after. Still can't see it yet. I'm not sure if it's something I have to trigger or not. Yep. There it is. Armor, I guess. Give us a bit of health. Trying to creep around this thing. And how many arrows do we have to? 9 arrows. We don't actually have that many to grab, which is good. But it can actually see a fair. That's gonna come down on us. Yeah. It's pretty rough. Remember when I had that electric... Oh, I do still have that electric elixir. I don't know that it'll really help that much. Also, we should probably equip something that we can fight a bit easier with. Are on 12. No, don't do that. See, like, you can see me from that far away. It's a bit ridiculous. We're gonna try and cheese it up this mountain here. There's no way we can fight this. Wow, did you see that weird teleport thing you just did? That's weird. I don't remember that. Some in that tree down there. Go away, Mr. Fox. You give away our position. Alright. That's enough. Let's get out of here. Headed. Glad to see you're ready to go, Link. Are you ready for this? Do you have your Zora armor and enough shock arrows? I'm ready. Wonderful. You never cease to amaze, Link. Now then, let us go and appease that divine beast as one. Here we go. Wait a second. Now that I look closer, I see that you are not wearing your Zora armor. Unless you have enough shock arrows and your Zora armor, we cannot possibly hope to appease the divine beast. Please hurry and gather what you need. Jeez, didn't realize there was a dress code in this. Can we go now? Yeah, we've just seen all this. Now upon the divine beast's back. Do you see those glowing pink orbs? You will need to shoot each of them with a shock arrow. With your Zora armor, you now have the ability to ascend waterfalls. So I shall take you right up to the side of the divine beast, and from there you can swim up and take aim. I know you can do it. I believe in you. Now hurry up and get on my back. I'm ready. Let's get going. Okay, here we go. Ha, I am unstoppable in the water. Ruta is responding to our presence. I'll move away and wait for an opening before we approach. I'll keep going at full speed. It's up to you to ward off Ruta's attacks. Are you ready? Divine Beast Varuta will undoubtedly use its ancient. That includes hurling giant ice blocks that we'll need to watch out for. Okay, look, I'm trying to read this and you're not really helping. Oh, nearly got us. Did I get that second one? Yep, looks like it. So when I did this the first time, it was on Twitch, I believe, and I had some people telling me to like shoot the ice with arrows and they would just bounce off. And then I was like, wait a minute, I have an ice crushing power, why don't I just do that? Oh, I think I got that one as well. Nice. The old two cycle. Professional gamer over here. Link, look. The water spouting from Ruta has slowed down. Ruta is floating higher now. You wanted to venture inside it, right? I'll bring you closer. We're counting on you, hero. Do good work in there.
Well, Link, here we are. Looks like this is where the real work starts. Best of luck. Nice job cutting off the water flow from this divine beast. Show the enemy no fear. I'll see you back at Zora's domain. Farewell.
Alrighty, so we're finally inside our first divine beast.
You're here. I must say that I am so happy to see that this day has finally arrived. Now, Ruta can be freed of Ganon's control. You'll need a map to prevent you from getting lost. Guidance stone there contains the information that you will need.
Alrighty. Let's swap two regular arrows. Whoops. We only need the traveler's bow for now, so we'll just stick with that. There's a guardian. Let's beat that before it gets too annoying. comes with a guidance stone though, does it? Is magnetic? Sure is. Come in. Oops, no, that was stasis. Alright, it is magnetic though. Once I break the stasis off it. Anything cool? Sheikah Slate Authenticated, Distilling Map of Divine Beast. Alrighty. Divine Beast controls have been enabled. Thank you.
Good. You've obtained the map of the Divine Beast. You will see several glowing points on your map which represent the terminals that control Ruta. Take Ruta back by activating all of the terminals. Be careful.
Okay. So we have to activate. That's what I want to know. Oh, the big yellow thing. Yes, that makes sense. So, unfortunately, I can't remember the solutions to these puzzles, so these will be pretty genuine for the most part. More damage. Okay, so that doesn't stop that. Seems there's a terminal under this small wheel. Let's see. Yeah, I do not remember this puzzle at all, unfortunately. Is that gonna fall? Nope, just magically place somehow. Alright, well, looks like we need to get back up there. I think that's how we're supposed to do that.
There are four terminals remaining. Don't give up.
Alright. Let's try and get this chest. I think I might have done that too soon. Oh no, we had just enough time. Luckily we have sticky feet or something. Squish. Alright, so that's one. Where to next? Can we go up any higher? Probably have to ride the wheel, right? Yeah, probably. Let's do that. Oh, hello, chest here as well. Alright, now let's maybe put this back down to start off with. Gets us up here now. Well, that wasn't very nice. Thank God these things do like no damage. That'll do. Don't want to use up any more of our durability. What does this do? Okay, shortcut activated. Excellent. So there's a terminal on the trunk. Whoops, didn't mean to touch that. Oh shoot, that didn't die. Hang on, is there a terminal? Yeah, there's a terminal on the trunk. Oh, it's on the underside. Okay, that's gonna be interesting then. Have to like ride it back up now. Oh, I think I did this from the wrong portion of the trunk. We'll see how we go. So it kind of slipped there and it buggered me up. Let's go down to here. No, we need to get down further. Alright, now we need to put it up and we need to glide to it while it's moving up. Started way too early. Well, started moving it too early. I started moving too late. We did manage to get to its head though, so that's something. So we have to kind of move it back down again, I think. Yeah. That's alright, takes a few tries. We'll get there. So this time, we'll parachute to its head first, or to its trunk first. And then as we're over it, like here, that's when we'll move it up. Alright, and now we just have to try and time this nicely. Not like that. Alright, there we go. I don't know why that took me like 5 tries, but whatever. We got that.
There are 3 terminals remaining. You can do it.
Okay. Now, where's the next one? Whoa. Another treasure chest, anyway. Some ice arrows, very nice, thank you. Right, where are they? So there's one in the head, which means we probably should have dropped down in that square that was on its head before. Well, that's okay, because it's actually just here. Come on, there we go. I guess this is was a bad angle to do this from. Alright, so we've opened its head, so now it can extinguish this flame, I guess. Probably go back to bed here, maybe? No, back a little bit more. Should see some water come through here if we get it right. There we go. Too far. two terminals left, and one of them's near this small wheel somewhere. Yeah, let's get this treasure chest while we're here. Okay, it's not useful to me. Small wheel. Oh yeah, there it is there. Yeah, this seems to have been a mistake. Okay. Alright, so we needed to stop turning, but it didn't. Oh, hang on, we can freeze this. I remember now. Okay, ideally not while it's upside down, though. On the bottom floor, looks like. Is it this one? Doesn't look like this one. No, it's not. Where is that? How do I zoom? No, it looks like it's up one and then. Did I not already get this? I didn't get the first one. I'm so good.
You activated all the terminals. Now you can start the main control unit. There should be a new glowing mark on your map. Head there. Be careful not to let your guard down.
Before we go any further, I think I'm going to call it an episode here. We're gonna heal up just because this has already gone for pretty long and we don't want to over encumber people. So I'd like to thank you for joining me for another episode of Breath of the Wild, and I hope to see you very soon as we finish off the Vine Beast Rooter.